shoot a video and take that and send it.